Under the Coalition's plan, around one-fifth of homes and businesses get fibre to the premises, with the majority connected through existing technologies like copper phone wires and pay TV cables. It was meant to cost less than $30 billion and be done by 2016.
We'll be taking fibre out into the field, but not all the way into the customer's premise. And that saves about three quarters at least of the cost.
But after winning government, the Coalition's promise couldn't be kept, with the cost of its plan also blowing out to about $50 billion and taking until 2020.
The fundamental assumptions on which that decision was made in 2013 have absolutely proven to be wrong. It isn't 29.5 billion, it's now 49 to 56, and it isn't the end of 2016, it's the end of 2020, if it gets finished by then. So the cheaper, faster, better were wrong on every count.